I'm Patricia Bleckman with KE2 Therm Solutions. With today's emphasis on reducing food waste in commercial kitchens, we tend to think small, reducing scraps or getting creative with cuisine to use more of a food product. But what about thinking big? How about saving a whole walk-in full of food? The KE2 Evaporator Efficiency refrigeration controller can do just that. The KE2 Evaporator Efficiency is able to send alarm notifications via text or email to multiple recipients. And not just reactionary alarms, like your temperature is already out of range, but since we control the refrigeration system, there are many alarms indicating system performance issues that can be sent prior to a catastrophic failure. We've had several customers at restaurants, school food service, and food banks tell us the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency Controller saved them a walk-in full of food, not to mention the time and expense of cleanup. And because you or your service tech, if you like, can pull up the system remotely, you can monitor or adjust the set points. And your service tech can use the controller's performance history for diagnostics, allowing them to prepare for the service call. With the KE2 Evap controller, your technician has 31 days of operational history to help them figure out what's been going on. Other ways the KE2 Evap reduces food shrinkage is through the controller's adaptive demand defrost, tighter temperature control during refrigeration, and through intelligent defrost heater management. With KE2 Therm's adaptive demand defrost, it's not uncommon to see more than 70% of the defrost cycles are eliminated. And we've seen as high as 87% compared to a scheduled defrost control. Each defrost cycle puts heat into the space. The associated temperature cycles lead to freezer burn over time and other types of product degradation. So eliminating these unnecessary defrost cycles means longer product shelf life and less waste. And as a bonus, we typically see over 20% reduction in energy usage. Then, the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency Controller manages the defrost heaters, so there's reduced fogging. Fogging results in excessive frost buildup on ceiling, walls, racks, and the product itself. And if left unmanaged, it can result in a walk-in that looks like this. So while frost on the walls is one thing, you also have to remember that frost is in part moisture that's being pulled from your food, and that can contribute to food deterioration and ultimately waste. Another food-saving benefit of the KE2 Evap's defrost heater management is the reduction in temperature spikes. Most refrigeration controllers activate the defrost heaters, but then they don't control the temperature. This causes larger than necessary spikes in the walk-in temperature during every defrost cycle. These spikes can actually cause food's outer surface to thaw and then refreeze and stick together. You may have seen this before in your own walk-in. The KE2 Evap reduces the spikes, holding the temperature much more steady. This is significant when it comes to maintaining product quality and saleability. So if you're focused on reducing food waste, the biggest impact is protecting your product from the start by using a KE2 Evaporator Efficiency refrigeration controller, which communicates alarms 24/7, 365, maintains food quality and shelf life through adaptive demand defrost, and through properly managed defrost heater control. If you're interested in finding out more, we have additional videos and product literature detailing the KE2 Evap's control and communication features. So please view them on our YouTube channel or visit our website. Or if you prefer, you can contact our tech support or sales team and they'll be happy to answer any of your questions.